bearing 19.
There's like a vehicle over here. Maybe we can get it. Let's see. Contact! Contact! Over here! Ow. Northwest, northwest.
I'm healing. Oh god.
Yeah, the fire got you.
Multiple contacts northwest over here by the burnout chopper where Rich is at.
Damn it. Pawnee, I'm coming.
Come on. Dang it, misfire. I couldn't shoot this guy. Where you at? Woohoo! Dropped him! Dropped him! You want that ammo for that dead soldier?
Uh-oh, watch out, incoming!
Watch out, good. Go. Oh. To the west of us, the southwest, the bearing 200.
This guy has a helmet on that'll really help protect him from shrapnel. Probably.
Med kit. This is good.
Building's clear.
Now, the developers of this game have a free light version called Arma and Arma 2.
Go yeah, let's try check the area net. Around, make sure it's clear.
Just click below this video, and when you go there, go to the free stuff area and look for Arma and Arma 2, and download it, and you can actually get to the game. So, what we're going to do is we have a map, so we're going to look our map and see how close we are to the
We're ready, boys. One click out.
Team up with this guy right here. We're already taking fire.
Go.
One click is good.
I'm already hit.
Taking fire from the southeast still.
So basically, I have to treat myself because I got hurt. How do I switch to, I'm trying to...
You both
forgot
down here.
How I switched to full auto. Let's go to the mic. How do I switch to full auto on the weapon again?
Press 1 or F.
Thank you.
Anyone got eyes on where those shots are coming from?
Yo, southeast, I need a bandage. More east, bearing...
I just bank.
Bearing 110.
Keep going because
healing.
See him, tree line.
Bullets firing.
Yep, I shot one of them.
Let's go back to single fire, just, well, no, back to full auto. Oh, no.
Transport chopper is approaching the base.
They got our chopper.
Good.
Right here.
Down.
Easy. I gotta hit him right there, come on.
I got you, Jack.
Dang it, I'm down. Rich is down.
Directly at 50. Bearing 50, northeast.
Let's get the heck out of here once I'm up. Thanks, brother.
Hug the rocks, everybody. Hug the rocks.
When you're injured, it's hard to hold the rifle steady.
Watch out, though. They got my location pinned.
Incoming friendly chopper.
Copy, Emily.
Yes, yes, it's a good time to come up this track.
Guys, chopper's here. Load up.
Copy. Okay. Mortars on our position.
Could mean that,
Watch out. Pierce. We need to get out of here. There's mortars dropping down. Right. Grab them up. We need
that
to get out of here.
Under,
that guy's down too.
Pull back, pull back.
Easy. So we gotta be careful.
Damn. I'm gonna lay down some smoke. Good brand, I'm coming to get you.
Please don't drop bombs on me. Is there a tank in here? Enemy tank? You see?
Thanks for that.
No problem.
Why would they not die? Okay, they're close. Let's go this way. Hello. There's a mic on. Come on. I shot that guy. They have good armor on them. But not good enough. Got him. Multiple hostiles over here where Rich is at. Well, let's try looking around that corner again, shall we? Right around this right corner. Wait a minute. Oh, I thought I got some grenade. Let's throw some white smoke to kind of distract. There we was a guy. Didn't we gotta be careful?
Demo.
Peek.
Man dead front. Strider.
I don't know.
What the hell?
Our tank or their tank?
Got him finally. Throwing some
like
smoke.
That. I don't like that direction.
Try to give us a bit of cover.
Sorry, couldn't tell if he was friendly or not.
I probably should have done that.
Moving in.
Oh, shoot.
Sorry, Rich, I'm in the compound.
Oh. Sorry. Who's got those mags now?
Campo.
So, it's like a TV.
Right behind you, Rich. You're in my backpack.
Oh, thanks. How do I do it?
I just scroll wheel and backpack. Open my backpack.
Enemy healer.
10% shift. And that's the need help. Heal him back. Go down. Watch out, good, watch out. Shot the pilot. I'm gonna check my back.
Copy, be careful, there's a large enemy force on the hill.
Oh yeah, nope, running away. Drop the smoke, I need to heal. Okay, good. I gotta reload. Okay, here we go.
I'm taking that truck.
Kill you again.
There's still a helo in the center of town with its engine on.
There you go, you're better.
Alright, I think they're all down, but we should probably go check in a minute.
I gotta get to my teammate. He's down.
I'm gonna look around. Someone on a hill still.
Can you get buried?
One's down.
Pretty. Just shot one though.
Two enemy choppers coming in. One's buried.
That pilot was still alive, good.
That was me.
What, that was you?
Fire.
I'm dumb. I just saw a pilot moving around in that enemy helicopter, and so I was like, I'll get him. I got you.
Well, sorry. That was kind of my fault. There was no reason I could have. I was.
It's scared me because this guy's looking right at us.
The infantry north.
Copy, see ya.
This guy, though, is still alive in this chopper.
What?
Got him. He was an enemy.
Oh, good. Oh, so that one was an enemy. Aha. Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Watch out, where you going?
Watch out, good. Go. To the west of us, southwest, at bearing 200. There's a bunch of them going into town.
And they just landed.
Bearing 19.
There's like a vehicle over here, maybe I can get it. Let's see. Contact, contact, over here. Northwest, northwest.
I'm healing. Oh god.
Yeah, the fire got you.
Multiple contacts, northwest over here by the burnout chopper where Rich is at.
Damn it. Pawnee, I'm coming.
Come on. Dang it, misfire. I couldn't shoot this guy. Where you at? Woohoo! Dropped him!
All units be advised, you have infantry and a helicopter on my pick.
I put like 15 rounds into that dude. Multiple hostiles Rich is at over here. If you look on your map.
These guys can't land in the middle of the town. They keep crashing themselves. Watch out, you got a contact coming in. I'll pick.
They move fast too. Let's see. Please have ammo. Please have ammo. No.
You guys still need a medic over there, or are you good?
Yeah, no, we still got a wounded over here.
I don't see him on my radar anymore. You sure?
Oh, just despawned. Alright.
Copy. Alright, well, we're done.
I think I have a new favorite weapon, this SPAR 16GL with 5.56. What a great weapon.
Ammo for it next time.
That's what I've been using. I just don't have a grenade launcher on mine.
Yeah, there's like no recoil. It was great. Hey, good, Bren. It shows you're injured, man. Here, I'll heal you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I took a shot. I didn't waste time healing. I was more worried about getting you up.
I appreciate that. That's good that you have your priorities straight. I'm just kidding.
Nah, if there's someone on the ground who needs medical attention more than I do, I usually go for them first.
Yeah, I appreciate it.